Hey there. Have you ever wondered just how big the biggest planes in the world are? Buckle up, because today I'm going to blow your mind with some incredible facts about the largest aircraft ever built. First up, we've got the Antonov and 225 Maria. This behemoth was built by the Antonov Design Bureau in Ukraine and took its first flight on December 21st, 1988. It's 84 meters long, with a wingspan of 88.4 meters, and its maximum takeoff weight is 640 tons. Originally designed to carry the Soviet space shuttle Buran, the An-225 features a unique split-tail design. Fun fact, there's only one An-225 in operation, making it a truly one-of-a-kind aircraft. It also holds numerous records, including the heaviest single cargo item ever airlifted, weighing in at 189 tons. Talk about a heavy lifter. Next, let's talk about the Airbus A380. Manufactured by Airbus in France, this giant took to the skies on April 27th, 2005, measuring 72.7 meters in length and sporting a wingspan of 79.75 meters. The A380 has a maximum takeoff weight of 560 tons. It's the world's largest passenger airplane, featuring a full-length double-deck structure that can carry over 850 passengers. Despite its size, the A380 is surprisingly compact, thanks to glass and metal. Sadly, Airbus announced the end of its production in 2013 due to a decreased demand, moving on to the Boeing 747. This American giant, built by Boeing, first flew on February 8th, 2010. 76.3 meters long, and the wingspan of 68.4 meters, it has a maximum takeoff weight of 447. It holds the title of the longest commercial aircraft in the world. The 747-8 also retains the iconic humpback design, which can be used for passenger seating or a luxury lounge. Its freighter version can carry a staggering 140 tons of cargo, making it a global shipping powerhouse. These aircraft aren't just engineering marvels, they're game changers in aviation and beyond. From record-breaking cargo loads to launching space missions, they showcase human ingenuity at its finest. So next time you see a plane in the sky, remember, there's a whole world of aviation wonders up there. For more thought-provoking content, like, subscribe and hit the notification bell for Alex Studio. See you next time.